In this video, we're looking at a basic force concept question, meaning there aren't really any calculations required, but it can still be tricky to figure out. So we're told in the problem that an 8-kilogram block is pulled to the right along a rough surface by a horizontal force of 25 newtons. There's an unknown friction force opposing the direction of motion, and the velocity is a constant 4 meters per second. So what you might be wondering here is, how can we find a friction force when there's no coefficient of kinetic friction given to us? But the problem is simpler than that. If velocity is constant, that means the acceleration is zero. But zero acceleration means the net force is zero, and this is a consequence of Newton's second law. So Newton's second law says that F net, the sum of all the forces on an object, is equal to the mass multiplied by the acceleration. Well, if the acceleration is zero, then the net force must be zero. And if the net force is zero, then the rightward force of 25 newtons must be exactly balanced by a leftward force of 25 newtons. In other words, our unknown friction force must have a magnitude of 25 newtons. And of course, that force points to the left so that the vector sum of all the forces on the object is zero, so the velocity is constant, and we're done. If you enjoyed this video, or at least found it useful, check out another one by clicking one of the links on the left, or click the Zach's Lab logo on the right to explore dozens of physics and math playlists. As always, you can leave your questions, comments, and requests in the comments section below, and I'll get back to you within 24 hours. Thanks for watching Zach's Lab, and best of luck on your math and physics journey.